I got a bunch of phone calls and it told me that if I didn't tell the Marine Corps happy birthday, that I'd be looking at them. Up in there, and I got the bios right here, and I'm going to read the bios to you, and just take a minute, but I've got to read you something first. This was written in 1986. It's called Hello, David. Hello, David. My name is Dusty. I'm your night nurse. I will stay with you. I will check your vitals every 15 minutes. I will document everything. I will hang your blood and give you something for your pain. I will stay with you, and I will touch your face. Yes, of course, I will write your mother and tell her you're great. I will and tell her how much you loved her. I will write your mother and tell her to give your bratty sister a big kiss and a hug. What I will not tell her is that you will miss her. I will stay with you and I will hold your hand. I will stay with you and watch your life flow through my fingers into my soul. I will stay with you until you stay with me. Goodbye, David. My name is Dusty. I'm the last person you will see. I'm the last person you will touch. I'm the last person who will love you. So long, David. My name is Dusty. Who will give me something for my family? And that lets you know a little bit of what our mothers, fathers, and everything went through during the time over there. Name here is Bruce Franklin Crickle. Rank PFC, home Goshen, Ohio, date of birth 9/30/47, age 18. Service, Marine Corps regular D2. Occupation, 0311. Casualty place, South Vietnam. Casualty type, hostile, killed. Body status, body recovery. Bruce was, he was only in country since he was playing. I think he was, he was killed on his first mission. Second, James Caleb Lambert Jr., rank Lance Corporal, home Lubbock, Ohio. Date of birth 8/4/46, age 20. Marital status single, service Marine Corps regular. Pay grade E3. Occupation 6511. Date of birth 10/17/66. Casualty place, South Vietnam. Casualty type, non-hostile, died of other causes. Body recovery. Ernest Ray Taylor Jr., ranked specialist in class, home Lublin, Ohio. Date of birth 3/29/46, age 21. Status married. Service Army regular. Pay grade 5. Occupation 91 BTP. Date of death 11/20/67. Casualty placed South Vietnam. Casualty type hostile. Died while missing. Body recovered. This one here that I'm going to read. In Goshen Township at one time, there was 3 addresses. If you lived on this side of, what is it? I'll think of it then. But down 48 was considered Lublin. Down 28, considered Dover. And on the east side of he lived on the east side of Snyder Ridge. Everything on the east side was Goshen. Everything on the west side was Dover. And they lived on the east side. Now, he wasn't put on the plaque that you see inside. But I still think that we are to honor him as we are. You know, he was, what short time he was with us, he was with us here. His name is Roger Bentley. Ranked PFC in Milford, Ohio. Date of birth 5/9/58. Age 19. Service Marine Corps regular, E2. Occupation 0311. Date of death 1/25/68. Casualty placed South Vietnam. Casualty type hostile kill. Body status 5-0 recovery. Virgil Lamar Hyder. Ranked BFC, Dover, Ohio. 11/16/48. 19 years old. He was Army temporary duty. Pay grade of E3. His occupation was 11C10. Date of birth 12/16/67. For date of death 12/16/67. Casualty placed out of Vietnam. Casualty type non-hostile. Died of injuries received. Body status recovered. William McCoy, Special Fourth Class, Dover, Ohio. Date of birth 9/22/45. Regular Army, pay grade E4. His occupation was 11/H10. Date of death 5/7/67. South Vietnam. Casualty type non-hostile. Died of other causes. Body recovery. If you look when you go into school there, you'll see the plaque. It only has 6 names on it. Like I said, you know, who's going to argue about who lives on what side of the road? Who doesn't? I know I'm not going to do that. today, perform your duty. Present the colors so we can pay homage to
our nation. Black flag, big punch! Half left, face! Prepare to fire, ready, aim, fire! Ready, aim, fire! Ready, aim, fire! Half right, face, present, arms.
Lay down the burden of